emceeing their portion of the show this evening is Delaney Beltnick and Lance Helfer.
Was an America-themed song that became very popular. Hats Off is a patriotic song that was written during World War I. The song showed respect and support for our brave soldiers who are fighting for the freedom of our country. Our second grade students have created patriotic shamer drums to perform with two of our songs.
His love for the flag, he quickly wrote our next wonderful song, "You're a Grand Old Flag."
Symbol. The first flags were flown in the 18th century to tell others that we own a piece of land and that we rule over the people and land. The stars of our flag represent our 50 states. The 13 stripes represent the first states of the Union. Enjoy as a second grader sing, "There are many flags in many lands."
Thank you.
1940, Woody Guthrie showed his love for our country as well as his support for the common folk by writing his most popular song, This Land Is Your Land. Woody wanted to celebrate the beauty and grandeur of America and wanted to show that our nation belongs to all the people. Please enjoy as our second grade sing their final song.